Hi, welcome to How to D&D. My name is Fred Weller, and today I want to talk about Dungeons & Dragons 5e and player tips and tactics. And today we're going to cover use cover. Please use cover in your game. If there is cover available, use it. If there is no cover available, create your own cover, whether you need to actually create it by building it, whether it be a shield or a wall that you can move along, or you cast a spell that will create some sort of cover, please use cover. Whether that be trees, a wall, standing behind somebody else will provide you with cover, provided you've got the right angle. So use that. Everything that will provide any kind of cover, use it. Even dropping down prone will make it harder for you to be hit. Doesn't generally create cover, but if there's low-lying areas, you can use that cover to your advantage. If there are walls, now total cover is going to be the best cover you can have. If you've got total cover, try to get behind that total cover, move out, take your shots, use your ranged attacks, use your ranged spells, and then get back behind that cover so you can't be targeted by your enemy. And that will improve your chances of survival. That's really what it's all about. If you're going to play Dungeons & Dragons, you have to figure out how to survive, and using cover is the best way. Even the edge of a doorway will provide cover. So if you're in the middle of a battle, standing right directly in the middle of the doorway, particularly if it's 5 foot, you've got no cover provided. But if you're off to the side, you get cover. So a really helpful thing to do is stand to the side, and if there's space, you can move back in when you make your attack, and then move back to the side, as long as you don't move out of that attack of opportunity range. So use cover in your game and improve the chances of survival in your game. It is one of the more frustrating elements of the game as a dungeon master to watch players who don't use cover, and even a dungeon master running their monsters should be using cover. So don't forget, you can use cover. Half cover adds +2 to your armor class. 3/4 cover adds +5 to your armor class, and total cover, unless you're dealing with an area spell, the chances are you can't be targeted at all, so use it. If you found this video helpful or informative, please share, like, and subscribe. I am going to do more videos like this. I do have videos like this already. I haven't done a lot recently. I'm going to do more. I'm going to keep pumping them out. If you have any comments to add about cover and how you've used it in your game, by all means, leave a comment in there and let me know how you've used cover in your game. Until next time, keep rolling those 20s.